Use the lanterns, come on! We got to get to Dizzy!
Marcus! We're pinned down at the far end of the roof now!
We've reached the roof, Dizzy! We're coming!
Okay, Griffin, we got your goddamn fuel. We're done.
You're done? They're fucking dead! My people are all dead! We survived hammer strikes, the grubs, the whole damn war, and then you show up and I lose fucking everybody! You fucking cod bastards! Everywhere you go, everything you do, it's always nothing but death, pain, and miseries, you piece of shit motherfucker!
I just lost my fucking brother, alright? You hear that? My brother! You and your tower and all this fucking emulsion can go to hell!
We'll settle this shit another time, Phoenix. You can count on that, bitch.
Come on, let's get this fuel to the truck. We've got a submarine to find.
Marcus Phoenix seems to be as persistent as his father, and just as predictable. If he lives, our entire species dies. Make sure that his touching little mission ends here.
Yes.
Lucas!
Hit it, Dizzy!
Here we go!
Shriek us!
Turn into the guardhouse!
Another dead grub.
Thank you. Drag him!
Out of ammo!
All right, let's go check out the hangar.
I hope they all ain't rusted to hell like that one. Let's try the next hangar.
This submarine's something we can't miss, right, Diz?
Yeah, you ain't gonna trip over it.
Just keep looking.
What the hell's that white stuff everywhere? Spider webs?
Never seen webs like that before. Doesn't look like spiders to me.
Oh, I'm sure we'll find out what made them soon enough.
Dizzy, how are the five of us going to operate a submarine?
That's what I'm for, ma'am.
Thank you.